kissing the flesh of the sinner. One prayer for the summoned, called by this song. 'Tis perhaps the countdown to oblivion for the once proud city of London. 'Tis perchance her inhabitants' last dance alone to face death and pestilence. Confronted by the eerie and unknown, mortals became desperate for answers. A flock's flight makes for an omen, the falling of a star, a dire presage. Turning to priests for interpretation when there was no reason to be found. When religion failed, men turned to science. I saw them build such vain cities, crafting machines made for endless war. New questions flourished as old answers withered. What is darkness but lurking sun? What is wall but enslaved stone? What is glass but tortured sand? What is song but a call to arms? What is hate but jilted love? What is life but death pending? Death. Since the apple was plucked from the sacred tree, mortality was believed to be God's punishment, a righteous snare to keep mankind from ascending to the stars. They were all so wrong. Death is not a wicked thing, nor some holy retribution. A true punishment would be to never know its sweet kiss. Awaken from the harshness and be born once more.
Alright guys, what is up? Sinistray here, and today we are starting a new series. If you haven't checked out yet, my Gravitas Let's Play, it ended way too quickly for me. I'm jumping right into this, and so this game is about decisions. Decisions that can impact the story. I'm sure you guys heard of that before, but the overall overview of this game is that I can either help people or doom all of London. So I don't know exactly what I'm going to shoot for yet, but let's see where this takes us. All right, this is trippy. I can see blood very well. Oh, am I gonna feed on this person? Oh, man. Oh no. Oh, man. Oh, man. Is there like a way to sprint? No. Okay. So it just, from the looks of it, killed my sister. Because that was smart. Oh, can't climb things. We're just gonna run like we got something up our butt. That's fine. I'm perfectly content with that. Oh man. Oh no. There's someone right behind us. Alright, come on. I'm perfectly content. Can I hop over stuff? No. All right, yeah, come on. Fight me, bro. This is fine. Unless if I'm supposed to just damage something over here. Can I just damage? Yep. I'm dumb. See, that's my over-analytical brain right there, just saying... Hey, maybe you gotta fight some people. Oh, okay. Come on. Nothing like shuffling. Oh. Okay. Can I pick up a pistol? Can I pick up his weapon? No. Okay, that's fine. Let's run. Or, let's just slowly walk away with a stick up our butt. Didn't see these moves coming, huh, bruh? Bruh. Oh, switch target? Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. I can't pick up a gun, but... Oh. Okay. We're just gonna go up the elevator. Oh, the sunburns. This is fine. We're okay. The sun. It feels like it's burning me to the bone. I need to find somewhere to hide. Let me go. Oh, okay. There we go. There's the sprint. Oh, man. This is fine. Let's go. need to find shelter. Where's this go? I cannot enter. Okay. So what about here?
Is anybody there? What is this place? The place seems abandoned. I should be safe enough.
Okay. So do we just gotta wait until sunrise, or sunset? Sorry. See what's going on here. Hot.
This one's dressed up fancy. Let's run through his pockets.
Picking the dead's pockets? Are you serious?
I've still a rent to pay. He's got no more responsibilities. What's this? Go watch.
Beautiful it is. We fence it and share the takings.
I suppose we are undertakers. Now, give him an eve.
It's impossible.
So it's got like a prototype theme to it, where you can look through the memories of, like, well, in prototype you eat people and you look at their memories, but in this you just hold their belongings. And there's another game. I don't remember it.
Who goes there? Who's there? You referring to me?
No. No. I still have so much to accomplish. I still have so much left that needs doing.
Oh. Okay. All right.
This one's lost. We need to leave. And now!
No. There's time. I can save him.
That's the enemy coming. The orders are to evacuate the hospital.
Done. He'll live.
And now what?
We fight. Killing is a hell of a lot easier than healing.
Oh, so I'm ruthless. My bloody diary. I'm not gonna read all that. Honestly, I'm just gonna play the story on this. I'm not gonna sit there and try to 100% it. But I heard the story on this is pretty swell, so I wanted to check it out for myself, and I decided to record it. Anyway, We're gonna take a nap. Wait until night.
This makes no sense. None of it. No sense at all. It's a nightmare. That's it. So be it.
Oh, shit.
Rational thinking only.
Cowabunga, my dudes. Didn't cowabunga long enough.
This is absolute madness. I've lost touch with the real.
Well, a voice never lies, and yours clearly is the voice of a gentleman.
Okay, this is cool. Okay, get the cool. Oh, we have claws, blood spear, shadow mist. How many do I have? How much? I feel like this would be a good thing to have, just for the fact of, like, it's something I don't have to have another weapon for. I mean, I can go with the spear, but I think I need blood for that. I don't know how any of this stuff works yet, so we'll see. We're just gonna go with that, and we can always go back and get the spear.
That voice in my head. If I'm not mad, then it must belong to make me what I am. I must find him to understand.
Oh. Can I go out like the back?
These people want me dead. I need to leave now.
All right, Jack the Ripper, let's go. Oh man. Right. Oh. Noise. And then I got the key. Locked, all right. Oh, okay. Never mind. Maybe it's this key. Yep. Boom. I must reach the west end. Go back home.
Die, vermin! A strength I never knew I had.
Oh. Okay. Oh, this is cool. My being is a fire. I feel like a child learning the limits of my body. Okay, go in there. No. Oh, hello. Okay. My reflexes. I'm not human anymore. No three. Quarantine. Gotcha. Okay, so they use the stamina up there, but I think I can make some pretty cool combos with that in mind. Oh, what is this?
My poor sister. If only I had controlled my need for blood. Mary, someone will pay for what happened to you. For what happened to us.
Okay, so this is like my senses, so I can see through stuff. Okay. So he just can't go through there. That's dope.
The dizziness from the jump. I can now control it.
Nothing in there. I don't want to unleash those yet because I don't have anyone to fight. Alright, this isn't anywhere. We gotta go through here. What
will London have to say to me? I have so many questions unanswered.
I'm sure you do, buddy.
Has been drained of all blood, but I can still smell the scent of it. I follow the scent's track.
Wait, we're gonna teleport up there. Vampyr sense.
Blood. The smell is so strong. Where has everyone gone?
Okay, I was gonna. Oh, okay, so hideouts are good. Okay, ooh, what's in here? What about in here? Refill. Oh, that's if I have a gun. I don't have a gun yet, but that's fine. Nothing down there. Alright, here, Oh, here's a map of everything. I probably should have looked at this. Okay. Okay. Here, we're gonna save it right here, real quick, just so. Oh, never mind. Body. It's probably something that we want to keep going. Rage, this blood cauldron. Yeah, we're going to confirm this. The following night. Oh, there's people in here.
I wondered if I could ask for your help.
Wow, you look like you need a drink.
Yes. I apologize for my outfit. It's been a long night.
Been there, seen that. Don't worry, things can only get worse.
We're gonna...
Has anybody entered the bar recently?
Can't say. Sorry, I spent the night making love to that gorgeous bottle, see?
This is important, sir. Are you sure no one has come in here in the last few hours?
I don't know and I don't care. This is a free country. People still have the right to come and go, don't they?
This guy's gonna be a dick to me.
It's like everybody is hiding.
You must be new here. Have you not heard about the murders? Everybody fears the return of the sewer dog.
Who is this sewer dog?
It's the local bogeyman. Convenient answer for every crime that happened for decades. You murdered someone, blame the sewer dog, eh?
You make it sound like it's a fairy tale.
People will always believe in monsters. It's easier than accepting their own darkness. Can all be monsters.
All right, so this guy had nothing for me. Yeah, we're gonna talk to the bartender. He's gonna probably know more.
Sir, you look like Jonah's whale just spat you out of hell. Can I get you a drink?
No, thank you. I'm not thirsty.
Well, grab a chair.
Technically not lying.
This is gonna be another long night.
I'm looking for someone who might have passed through here recently. Wondered if you might help.
It's been quiet tonight. The only other person I've seen went straight up to his room. Thought it was kind of rude, actually.
You mean he's still here?
Well, yeah. He paid for the entire week.
Okay.
I need to meet this man. I have questions.
Just climb the stairs and knock on the first door. I heard him open his window, so I guess he's still awake. And,
yes?
No funny business, you hear me? This is a respectable establishment.
All right.
No place for you. Prewed has several patrols roaming the area.
They do not pursue me.
But they're looking for vampires, and they're most efficient.
They'll not relent until the killer has been identified.
I have a common objective, but I require... You might as well come in, whoever you are.
Slowly, vampire. Who are you?
I mean you no harm.
Saith the vampire. Present yourself.
I.
Okay.
Need a word. Anyone.
that something I can do for you?
You bastard.
And who might you be? Tell me, who are you? First, tell me what you want. Then I may tell you.
That's none of your concern.
Sir, you have entered my room in the middle of the night, pale as a corpse and shaking like a tree. So please, indulge me.
Someone is molesting people. In fact, killing them. Biting them.
The calling card of a vampire. Like you.
I've been hunted down in the streets and attacked. I'm a victim here, too.
I believe you.
Then if you are not a vampire, who or what are you?
Dr. Edgar Swansea of the Brotherhood of St. Paul. I am performing an independent investigation here in an attempt to understand precisely what is going on.
Then help me find the culprit.
So I think the best approach that we're going to have to this is just try to get through the story. Lore and everything like that. I'd like to do that off camera.
No. I will find the monster. He is mine.
How will you do any better than I? But then let me ask you this. What are your intentions if you find the killer?
I will at last have the answers to my questions.
Then I can only wish you good hunting. And pray we shall meet again.
Okay. Interrogate the locals. Alright guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment your favorite part. And just stay tuned. I'm gonna make a let's play out of this game. So, I hope you guys enjoy it. I got halfway through chapter 1 and through the tutorial, I assume. So, I'm gonna try and take my time with this, and, yeah, so I'll talk to you guys in the next episode. Peace out.